story about two people in love. We were happily married until he waved a gun at me. I said, "What's with all your strange behavior?" He said, "I love you, baby, but you got a big insurance policy, and I really need the paper." Insurance policy, and he had a big insurance policy too. I said, "Baby, if you get a job, you would not have to shoot me now." He said, "Oh my God, you're such a hater." But then he chickened out. I took the gun and shot him down, 'cause I really need the paper. He's deceased, then I'll go and spend my paper.